Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 match between Adelaide Smashers, Melbourne Knights. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is Mel Jones.
Evening, Slats. I'd say the captain that wins the toss will want his side to have first go on it.
Well, Mel, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Well, there's been a big build-up to this match. Let's get this match underway.
Huge shout. Get a prized wicket here. Ingram out for a golden duck. What a huge shame. Safe hands from the fielder, a regulation catch.
Got up to his usual standard there, a very early departure. Smashing shot, right out of the middle of the bat. He launches that up and over the rope. That's hit high.
Really get going. Such a huge scout.
Got a start, but he couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket. Massive. What a shot.
Big appeal. Get a prized wicket here. Hastings with a huge breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted on their way back, but not before playing some masterful strokes. Is a key part of the batting order. Very important wicket. Was set and looking to score a big one. Huge edge, and what a take by the keeper.
got a start, but he couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket. Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. The bowler watches that one go straight back over his head for six. Brilliant shot. Credit for that wicket has to go to the captain. He made a good bowling change and pays off straight away. Fine knock comes to an end. Superb batting.
Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this. Top edge, and the keeper takes it safely. Yeah. Huge edge, caught behind. They're all out and have set a target of 119 runs.
Not a very big total to chase, and I suspect this match could be over very soon. This could be an embarrassing result.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
No stopping that. Four runs.
Takes an easy catch. That was served up on a platter.
He'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
Out. Good catch, close to the ground. Peters sent on his way. He'll be a bit disappointed with getting out so soon. cuts it. One bounce and it goes for four. Six. Great shot. Makes a marvellous catch, leaping high in the air. What a catch. Hanscom really failed to fire there. Out for a duck, first ball.
Superb shot, that.
Yeah! That is the wicket they were after.
They'll take some positives away from that knock. A real good innings. They really needed someone to push on, and he showed some promising signs early. They finally managed to break through, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting. What a catch! He'll be disappointed with that. He really should have made more.
Confident appeal.
Got it. Yeah!
Is a key part of the batting order. Boland is on their way back, having only managed one run.
Beautiful catch there. Good wicket.
Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just four runs. Work here for the fielders. Great shot. Four runs. This has been a really good match, Melbourne Knights. Come away with the win here, but not without a tough fight. That's all the cricket.